I'm at my yearly stop at Nicholas Golf and my pal Clay Long, and he is the designer of some really awesome clubs. And we got three new sort of clubs, technologies, concepts to look at. So lay them on me. Let's see what we got.
All right, Tony. The first is this new multi-layer three driver. This is our new classic driver replacement, and this year we've stretched the back a little bit to give it a little more of a contemporary look in today's market, but still maintain very clean lines and a very nice, pleasantly looking club behind the golf ball. In terms of performance enhancement, we now have what we call a three multi-layer face, in which we've thinned out the edges of the face to save a little weight. So we have little thinner areas on the edges of the face, a little bit thicker areas in the middle, and then the thickest area is in the center of the face, which gives us a very high COR or CT rating. And we've taken this little bit of weight that we've saved and we've put it back here in the back of the club to ensure excellent CG position in the head, and the result has been a very, very well performing driver and a nice looking club to boot.
Yeah, it's very pretty. I sort of like the matte finish that it has. That's really good looking.
Cosmetics, of course, are key in this market to make these clubs look good and play well.
Right, we were just talking about that. If you think your club is ugly, you think you're going to hit an ugly shot.
That's exactly right. That's exactly right. Another new addition is our Polarity TR1 iron, which is now our a little bit better player's club, with the extreme heel toe weighting of the hosel and toe weight, which move the moment of inertia up very high and make the club very forgiving. This club now, this year, for the better player, has a little narrower sole, has a unique little bevel on the leading edge to thin out the leading edge so you can cut nice clean divots. It has a little thinner top line and a shorter blade. Has a little less offset. I don't know if you can see the offset, but
we can try to look at it.
We've taken some of the offset out to really give it a better player's look, and all with this nice feature of having a more forgiving club than you would normally have without this extreme weighting technology.
That looks like a very sharp club. I can tell by standing over that iron that I would enjoy hitting it.
I think it's a very nice looking golf club for a medium handicap player. For those guys that don't really want the super game improvement type features of extreme offset and extremely large blades, but you know, don't want to play with a blade, a muscle back either.
That's pretty much me. I mean, I can work a ball and I can, but I don't want a big shovel and I don't want to be hitting, you know, hooks every time I make solid contact.
You don't want too much help, right?
Yeah.
And this is a new little prototype addition to my line of putters here, the personal edition putters that I make. I've taken some of the stainless steel prototypes and added a little sighting addition here, where there's a little slot cut in this bar, and you can actually see the ray sight line. If you look down through the slot from the top, it's kind of hard to see.
Yeah, we can sort of line up and try to get the light to show through there. But
when you get your eyes directly over the ball, the little bar in the bottom lines up with the slot, so you know that your eyes are right over the ball. These are 350 gram heads, which are a little heavier, and we're making these at 34 and 33 inches. And we even have a few where we've done these in copper, which is kind of interesting looking.
Yeah,
serve the same function, and then we have a very small number that are made with extra long bars, where the heads are 360 grams for making either a really short putter or perhaps even a belly length putter.
Well, I took a few strokes with those, and they're very smooth. The weighting feels great. They want to stay square.
Thank you. We're very, very proud of these days. Very proud of these. And
well,
of course, they come with this nice head cover too, so you know you've got a prototype.
Right. So you pay the big bucks for the prototype.
That's right. You know, there aren't very many of them, so you have something really special if you have one of these.
Just hope you don't see it on eBay like 2 days later because the guy can't hit it. You know.
That's right. Well, as long as he gets a lot of money for it, it won't matter.
Sure. Well, Clay, thanks a lot. I appreciate it, and I hope to test out some of these clubs soon.
Well, thanks, Tony. Let me know what you think about them.
I will.
Thanks a lot.
All right.